Welcome, ambassadors. We are
I still have a bad feeling about this, you know.
Don't center on your anxieties, Obi-Wan. Keep your concentration here and now, where it belongs.
But Master Yoda said I should be mindful of the future.
But not at the expense of the moment. Be mindful of the living force, young Padawan.
Yes, Master.
This way, Ambassador. My master will be with you shortly.
How do you think this trade viceroy will deal with the Chancellor's command?
These Federation types are cowards. The negotiations will be short.
When they finally begin. That didn't sound trivial.
Dioxus. We need to get out of here.
Over there, it's an invasion army.
We have to get down to the planet and warm the Naboo.
Jar Jar, we need to find somewhere safe and warn the Naboo of this invasion.
Excuse me. But the most safest place would be Otagunga. It's a hidden city.
Can you take us there?
Uh-huh. This way. Hurry! We're going underwater, okie day? For my warning, yo. Gungans no like outsiders. So don't expect a warm welcome.
Oh, don't worry. This hasn't been our day for warm welcomes.
Hey, you, sir. Stop it there.
Hey, okay, Captain Thomas. He's back.
No, I can't. You, sir, go into the bosses. You, sir, in big trouble this time.
Is there something you want to tell us, Jar Jar? That seems like something it would have been helpful to remember.
As I said, a droid army is about to attack.
Here we are! Was locked. Leave that place! The order is setting us up, alright? Going to the planet Or? Bombing!
I'm more concerned about your track record with submarines.
You're so crazy going to planet Or. Big Overfish! Use your feet!
Don't worry. The Force will guide us.
The Force? Oh, no, no, no!
Quick, shoot! We need this creature out of the way. Shoot it, Obi-Wan! Stay calm. We're not in trouble yet.
You're nonsense! Why do you think we're in trouble?
Power's back.
Master!
Full speed ahead.
We're supposed to the planet for one task bombing.
Your constant optimism is really encouraging, Jar Jar. It's toying with us.
Yes, but we should still be able to harness.
Safe now?
I believe so. But who do we have to thank for our rescue?
We're ambassadors to the Supreme Chancellor.
It's urgent.
It's not too far. Stay close.
The Queen is not safe here. We must take her to the Republic on Coruscant immediately.
More droids!
Don't let them get away!
This is Her Royal Highness's.
Tatooine, you say? Any suggestion on where we should land?
Mos Espa Spaceport seems like our best option for finding the parts we need.
Mos Espa?
Wait! Her Highness commands that I go with you. She's curious about the planet.
What?
Now we need to find a mechanic selling the parcels. Let's ask around. Parts for a J-Type 327. If that's everything we need, We should make our way to the arena and enter young Anakin into the race. Anakin is...
Well, if we can avoid fighting anymore, could it... Fancy that. A personal welcome from Senator Palpatine himself.
Let us quickly explain the situation.
It is a great gift to see you,
Amy. Supreme Chancellor of the Order has called for a special session of the Senate to discuss the situation.
So, I must be frank. He has little real power, and it is unlikely the Senate will act on the invasion. I believe our best option is for Her Majesty to push for the election of a new Supreme Chancellor who can take control and give us justice.
Do you really believe you can convince Boss Nass to help us, Nias?
Where's everybody gone?
The place has been deserted.
I pray the Boss Nass is still here. Let's visit his throne room.
There's nobody.
Over here! Lisa found a secret entrance! Lisa be needing secret key to get in secret place! Lisa know it around here somewhere. Here we are! But it looks broken! Lisa fixed and used to get the secret place!
Oh, using your head.
Lisa sure Boss Nass be this way!
Lisa!
The Gungans will do their part, but if the Viceroy escapes, he will return.
Be on guard, and remember your training, Obi-Wan.
He's fleeing. We have company.
Engaging target. You're in trouble now.
More droids, Master.
Backup has arrived. Roger, roger.
Playing with us. Come on, we mustn't let him get away.
Halt, Jedi, stop!
lead. My thighs couldn't manage it. Let's find another way to reach them. A Jedi does what he needs with what he has at hand. Barriers are very dangerous. Use caution.
Broken.
We shall manually open them.
Again?
Patience, my pal. We'll overcome this obstruction. Obi-Wan, raise your lightsaber. Our battle resumes.
We're wearing him down, Master.
Now, Jar Jar, we some must join the others.
Yoo-hoo! Meeda needin you helpin' over here.
Yep!
All of you, sir! Weesa must hurry!
Captain, Weesa going as quick as Weesa can.
Weesa have noticed some of the Boombas missing.
Is they fell off the wagon? Can you, sir, help us find them?
Weesa thought that big lock would never move.
Jar Jar, Weesa must help them to load the wagons. Look around up.
Okay, day.
Now Weesa ready.
All of done. Time's for well earned.
We shall must load the last catapulties!
Weesa should have stayed in Otobunga!
Don't be afraid of Frog Jaja! Go and get him!
This look very, very safe. Not!
It is! Go into catapults, Jaja! Ready them, sir, for the Puma!
Attack them, sir!
Papa! In the inside of the shield!
Weesa must attack!
Like racing for Arch Canyon! I'm trying to stop! I'm trying!
Those fighters that make it inside the battle station, target any and all power cores. I repeat, target any and all power cores.
All right, Archie, we're looking for power cores.
Oops, this is not good. I feel responsible.
You did your duty, just as she did hers. Now let's take a transport to the Senate.
Ah, Senator, we've heard about the explosion on the landing platform.
Senator, I'm a...
Well, now that everyone's been reacquainted, allow us to escort you to your quarters, Senator.
Thank you, Master Kenobi, but this seems unnecessary. I don't need more security. I need answers. I need to know who's trying to kill me.
We're here to protect you, Senator, not to start an investigation.
We will find out who's trying to kill you, Padme. Promise you.
We will not exceed our mandate, my young Padawan learner.
I meant it in the interest of protecting the Master, of course.
Perhaps with merely your presence, the mystery surrounding this threat will be revealed.
Is it much farther now?
Is mine and Padme's company boring you already, my Padawan?
No, of course not, Master. I didn't mean...
We aren't far. My apartment is just up ahead. Here we are. Shall we? Thank you for getting me here safely. Now, if you'll excuse me, I will retire.
There she is! Don't let her get away! And be precise with your shots. There are civilians everywhere.
We'll stop her, Master. I promise.
Great. Well, if we could not crash before doing so, I'd greatly appreciate it.
Master, you need to relax. I'm a great pilot.
You've much to learn about many things, my young apprentice. And flying is certainly one of them. Watch out for that power coupling! Ahead! They've gone in that tunnel. We almost have them.
Has my flying improved, Master?
Well, I'm still alive, so there's that.
Don't blow your top. I'm going for it. Think it's great.
By George. Thanks.
That's it. Thanks a lot.
Wow. Let me at it.
Looks delicious.
Better late than never.
Now,
tell me what this is. I've never heard of Kamino either.
Let's run the coordinates Dex gave us through the Jedi archives. See if we can find...
Welcome to the iconic Federal District of Coruscant. And Ikora, thank you for your custom. You'll be there in no time.
According to Dex, Master Yoda, who could empty information from the archives? That's impossible, isn't it?
Only a Jedi could have erased those files. But who and why? Harder to answer.
Yes, this should be the right system. Keep your eye... This is Kamino. Shame about the weather. Let's see if we can find someone who knows about our mysterious bounty hunter.
Most welcome. After all of these years, I was beginning to think you weren't coming.
I'm expected.
Of course. Please tell your master that his order will be completed on time. 200,000 units are ready, with 1 million more on the way. I'm sure he'll be quite proud of the army we've built for him.
The army?
Yes, a clone army. But you must be anxious to inspect the units for yourself. Now please, this way.
Very impressive.
I'd hoped you would be pleased. Clones can think creatively. You will find that they are immensely superior to droids.
I'm sure they're not talking about you, R4. These clones, how old are they?
Oh, yes. We use growth acceleration. Otherwise, a mature clone would take a lifetime to grow.
I see.
They are totally obedient, taking any order without question. We modify their genetic structure to make them less independent than the original host.
And who was the original host?
A bounty hunter called Jango Fett.
A bounty hunter? I would very much like to meet this Jango Fett.
And I would be very happy to arrange it for you. Jango, welcome.
If our suspicions are correct, he'll be wanting to leave quickly. We best head to the nearest landing pad.
Look! The Jedi!
Go, Kettle Boom! I'll handle this.
Force reflexes have their advantages. Now there's no time to waste. Let's follow. This is going to be a bumpy ride. It's around here somewhere. I've got you now.
This won't be much of a fight.
Homing missiles.
Get out of here.
You're making my life more difficult than it needs to be. EMP blast. No. Can't shake me that easily without it. Found you. You're around here.
This is a waste of my talent.
Anakin will be loving this. Time for charge.
Great! Don't come any closer.
This is how you want to play. Fine. I've lost control. Are you hiding? Who hired you? There you are.
Why don't you just give up?
I'm not here to play silly games.
Seen you this worked up before. Was there a lot of sand in your dream?
Considerable, but that's not the point. Just me.
Pio?
You may not like what you find out there, kid.
I don't care. I'm going to find my mother.
Master Anakin, I really do think you could...
Come on, you're coming with me.
Padme, you heard Master Windu. He gave me strict orders to stay here.
He gave you...
Show me my place in all this.
Warm welcome from the locals.
This place looks dangerous. You know, this is not too big.
I'm not interested in getting into a war.
These conveyor belts will surely lead us to safety.
Well, there goes that plan.
Care to diplomatically solve this one? Great timing, you two. Start up those power cells. See anything? Can you shut it down?
We should hurry and get to Geonosis. Obi-Wan may be in real trouble.
Concentrate.
What about Padme?
She seems to be on top of things.
I can get you out of those chains. Hold on!
Which one first, Master?
Take your pick. I'm not too fussy.
The coordinate. We're hurting it.
I don't think it can take much more.
Here, boy.
Large claws you have. That's it! Let's keep going! Stay focused! Just one left now!
It's getting weaker! Let's keep at it!
Huh?
destroyed army. Obi-Wan was right.
That war will soon begin.
Look around, Master. It has already begun. Bounty Hunter!
Stay alert, Masters. This bounty hunter is clever and well-prepared.
Well, he's up against one of the most skilled Jedi alive.
Does he mean me or...
We must follow Dooku into that stronghold up ahead. We have a job to do, Anakin. What do you think Padme would do if she were in your position?
She would do her duty.
It's imperative that Dooku does not escape. We can worry about our exit later.
Yes, Master.
Which way shall we proceed, Master?
It matters not, so long as we reach Dooku before he flees the planet.
Sense, Duke.
As you are, we must be cautious. He is very dangerous.
Welcome. My Jedi powers are far beyond yours. Now back down.
I don't think so.
I'll let the locals have their fun with you first.
Fight us yourself, Dooku. Or are you tired already?
Steady, Anakin. He's trying to rile us up. Don't let him.
You have interfered with our affairs for the last time.
Why do you flee from us, Dooku? I'm scared.
Kenobi, have you told me
nothing? He's a slow learner.
I've heard enough of my own interruption. Master Kenobi, you disappointed me.
Powerful you have become, Dooku. The dark side I sense in you.
I've become more powerful than any Jedi, even you.
Much to learn. You still
Master Yoda, how are we going to reach him?
An ally to us, the Force will be.
Thank you.
No need for another commotion. Let's just quietly extract the chip.
Quiet enough, Master?
Useless Jedi. You never meant to let, and now you're...
R2, can you get us out of here?
I hope he knows what he's doing.
Shouldn't have doubted him, Master.
We are close. I sense Count Dooku.
As do I. Let's press on.
We don't have time for more distraction. We have to get to the Chancellor. Paul is being blocked. Right on cue, R2.
I think R2 is starting to enjoy this.
My powers have doubled since the last time we met, Count.
Good. Twice the price, double the fall. Your anger.
There it is. How good it.
You'll pay for what you did to me.
Yeah. Get them.
Right. Leave the head to our esteemed guest here.
Take out one, and another returns it. Seems we shall be having an audience.
Show those Jedi!
Skywalker, do you need me to lend you a hand?
Don't rise to it, Anakin. I get it. Because of the arm. Personally appointed to the Council by Palpatine. What an honor.
Of course, Master. It'll be interesting to see what all of you old Jedi get up to in there.
Ha! We aren't all as old as Yoda, you know. But with age comes wisdom, Anakin. Never forget it.
We can't wait to finally put an end to this war.
One step at a time, Anakin.
There you are. Shall we commence this meeting, Jedi? You are on this council.
Commander Cody reporting for duty, sir. What's our mission?
Greetings, young Jedi.
I was dealing with Jedi style myself.
I think he's talking to you, sir.
Yes, I believe so. Looks like he has backup.
Not bad.
There has to be a way to get Grievous back down here.
You are the old one.
Droids! Get this Jedi fool!
Roger.
We mustn't lose sight of General Grievous.
Draw Grievous out with some supporting fire.
Cody, can you call for reinforcements?
I should be able to get a signal out of that communications tower.
Commander, head to that communications tower and send a signal. We need additional fire.
All units come in. We need an LA-18 flight supporting fire. ASAP.
He means you, Cody.
How is this possible?
Hey, newbie! Wanna get hit with...
These droids will not.
Not so fast.
Fierce this battle is. Rescue the Wookiees and regroup. We must.
Oh.
far from over, Madeline. Then to the escape pod we must go. Knows when to leave a party. Yoda does.
Troopers engage.
Goodbye, Tarful.
The Emperor should be in his office at the Senate.
To pathetic tricks already.
It's foolish to enter a battle without being aware of your surroundings.
Electrifying as this encounter is, you are no match for me in combat, Master Yoda.
Roth, your friend, you do that.
Looks like your friend here needs some help.
Master Yoda, I can't move.
You will not stop me. Darth Vader will become more powerful than either of us. Faith in your new apprentice, misplaced maybe, as is your faith in the dark side of the Force. This is not over yet. Not by a long shot.
We must keep up the pressure.
Not a moment's rest we shall give you.
Fleeing, hiding, distraction. A coward you have become.
There has to be a way to reach him.
Typho, your assistance, I need. You are in shock by my unlimited power, are you, Master Yoda?
That's it. We installed an override into all technology in the Senate, just in case the worst happens. We need to move, now!
Familiar. familiar with his surroundings he has become.
Come on, Master Yoda. We can't let him escape.
All that! Witness the true power of the dark side!
Troopers, complete order 66!
Open fire on the Jedi and his accomplice! Halt, Jedi! Fire attack!
Troopers, complete your mission! Eliminate this Jedi!
Troopers engage!
More troopers incoming!
Prepare to engage!
This ends now! Goodbye, Jedi!
Padme should still be in her chambers.
Be watchful. There could be danger around it.
I've requested that my ship.
Only a Sith deals in absolutes. I will do what I must.
You will try.
Anakin, wait! Actually, a moment to catch my breath would be quite nice.
The Empire will thrive under my rule. But you won't be alive to see it! Jedi have gone. I will overthrow the Emperor and take control of my new empire.
Master Kenobi, we must stop him and get back to Mr. Hatley. Of course, let's go and find the manual override.
Anakin!
I don't think this facility would pass any safety inspection.
Jedi betrayed me. They betrayed the Republic.
Anakin, please, you don't have to do this!
Underestimate my power!
Anakin, don't do this!
R2, I can't work.
It doesn't have to end like this, Anakin.
Master.